Haystack were to catch fire. Well, I had to take the leg, John.
I told you not to.
He would have died.
Perhaps not. That corporal was one of the best upfront men I had. By taking his leg, you've given me another mop pusher. Oh, if you weren't my brother,
it's a medical decision. That's why I'm here. Isn't it?
I'm sorry, Philip. My nerve ends are standing at attention. This time I could do it, you know. Finish Lafayette. I'm close. Very close.
Thank you. got to have a doctor.
And there's doctors in Chester. And that's Miles.
He won't live to make it.
Then you do it.
I can't. The shot's buried deep, close to the bone. I could cripple him.
Every
man here and ready to move out on foot by nightfall.
Yes,
sir. The tourniquet isn't working. If you're going to shoot me like a lame horse, at least you could use your own gun.
We haven't enough lead to put you away, Isak. Your head is too hard.
You may be right. If I had any brains in it, I wouldn't have gotten myself shot.
Keep a sharp eye. The Redcoats no doubt have a surgeon. We'll borrow him.
It's almost dark. I'll go in then.
Crossing. By going directly this way, we'll be there before Lafayette.
How can you be sure he'll be there?
It's the only water between here and Chester. He needs water and sleep. What is it?
You won't make it in time, Colonel. You won't be needing that.
Who are you?
The enemy. Get your instruments, Doctor. We need your services.
You don't really expect to take him out of here?
Not just him, Colonel. Both of you. Pick it up, Doctor. Your bag. Now, the three of us are going to walk out of here. And there's a shot for each of you if we don't make it.
Small wonder Lafayette is losing the war. He sends a boy on a fool's mission.
Walk.
The men are ready to move.
Have the men stand by, Sergeant. Change of plan.
But
you have your orders.
It seems now there's no need to
continue.
You may have just thrown away your life, Doctor. Let's go. Let's go!
Go before he returns with his men.
I must be more determined than wise, Doctor. Move. What happened? Who's been looking for you?
They've taken my brother.
Who, sir?
Rebels. They're headed north. No doubt intending to join Lafayette.
There's little chance of overtaking them without horses, sir.
They're on foot also. And one of them is wounded.
What about Lafayette?
It may be too late to intercept Lafayette. But we will take those rebels.
I'll take some men.
You remain in charge here,
Sergeant.
I'll take some men.
Isaac needs your doctor. It's like, doctor, get to it.
You really don't believe I would touch him?
I said get to it.
I'm afraid what you need is a veterinarian.
The doctor and I will carry him. If he drags his feet, keep moving with that.
Been here. Probably headed for Cutter's Crossing. Due north.
Thank you. I'll meet you there. Come on, Doctor. Pick him up. Let's see if your back is as strong as your prejudice, Doctor. Away from him. How is he?
Not good.
Let's move him inside. Another one, a woman.
Dead? No doubt the work of your General Lafayette.
They don't have time to argue about that. You can't help them now. You can't help him.
I can't remove the shot without a scalpel. You have one, Doctor.
No stomach for war, Doctor?
Not in that manner. No doubt their loyalty to their king cost them their lives. I only hope their killers will hang with the rest of you traitors.
We may be traitors to your king, Doctor, but you are insensitive to a dying man's need.
And you are an uneducated, rebellious fool. You couldn't possibly understand who deserves my sympathy or my loyalty. You're without breeding or principle. No wonder you've started this stupid, self-destructive war.
You twist your politics to suit your own purpose, Captain.
Isaac, you know something? This little jaunt
reminds me why I despise hiking so much.
Then maybe we can talk to Jenna Wunderlay and you have a desk job, Henry.
And you could spend all your idle time inventing and writing poetry to pretty girls.
But then I'd miss all the excitement.
Let me tell you all about it.
Thinking about it, I'd rather be alone. Besides, I hate anything secondhand.
Hey, are you going to use that knife on my leg?
I'm afraid so.
Too bad. I was hoping you were sharpening the peel of an apple.
So was I.
Jeremy, that doctor's not going to touch me. Let me have a pistol.
Isaac, you keep trying to grab all the glory. And leave some for Henry and me, huh?
Wash up and prepare your patient. A stretcher. We'll need it when we leave.
He'll never live to use it.
Oh, yes, he will. And you're going to help carry it all the way to Cutter's Crossing. Your brother will be less likely to pepper us with musket shot if you're along.
That won't stop my brother. Nothing will ever make him derelict in his duty.
Put the gun down. Who are you?
We're members of the army of General Lafayette.
But in that uniform?
He's our prisoner.
I'm Joshua Greggs. This is Will. My brother. This is our home. It was our home. These redcoats came and murdered our father and mother.
Be careful what you say, boy.
It's the truth. You committed murder here yesterday. You can pay for it.
Listen to me. If you kill him, you kill our friend, too. Without help, he'll die. He's a surgeon. We need him. Our friend needs him. Please.
their friend. And then I'll kill you.
Do you have a reprieve, Doctor? I'm to die. Why should I save him? Might as well take one of you with me. It's a chance to prove you are truly selfless.
I know what I am. A man of breeding. Of character.
Character is like a tree falling in an empty forest. No one knows about it unless it makes itself heard. Save me, and at least someone will live to echo your praise.
For a savage, you draw an interesting hypothesis.
My mother was innocent.
But still, doesn't make it right if I look pressured in it. Believe me.
Keep my water.
Please. Don't kill him. I don't need you to plead for my life. Who better?
That's it. We made a bargain. You took me.
Sorry.
Sorry doesn't help.
The doctor thinks we're savages. I couldn't let you prove I'm right. Even though you thought you had good cause.
Tell me something. How can you be certain they were British soldiers who came here and did this? You didn't really see who did it, did you?
We saw red coats with blue armbands. They came in suddenly. 10 or more. The officer locked my mother in the other room. My father fought them. They shot him. I don't know when they killed my mother. Well, I tried to help. The soldiers just laughed. And laughed. They were all drunk when we slipped out. We hid out all night. And then we came back this morning and...